cooking. The trap in my windows is tinted as gold. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the clothes. This is why I need a fan. This is why I need. Good morning, everybody. It's your girl Canadian Nicole back with another video. Today is Wednesday, my third day of class, and I decided to just do a random vlog today. I don't know why, but I decided just to do a random vlog. So today is my last fried chicken Wednesday. So I just said I might as well just record this whole day. So I just woke up. I'm about to go brush my teeth, wash my face, hop in the shower real quick, and we're gonna come back and figure out what I'm gonna wear. So that's what we're about to do. So, all right, you guys. So I'm officially out the shower. It's currently 11:22. I need to be out of here by 11:50. I'm not trying to be in a long line. I need to be out here by 11:50. All my friends are still getting dressed right now, so. That's a good part about it. So now we're finna figure out what I'm gonna wear. I already know an idea of what I'm gonna wear. I wanna wear cargo pants and this t-shirt and just tie the t-shirt up and wear some platform Converse, but it might be a little too hot for that. But then again, I might not be hot cause I'm anemic. So any type of heat, I'm good. Like I don't sweat. So, but my other option is this, this blue dress, that is really cute. I'm gonna show y'all, give me a sec. And I know y'all saying, oh my gosh, we didn't get a moving vlog. A lot was going on the moving day, so I could not vlog, but I will give you guys a room tour, I promise. I will give you guys a room tour. So this is a blue dress. Real simple, real cute. It's giving contoured body, yeah. And this is the shirt that I was talking about, that I was gonna wear with the cargo pants. So this is the shirt. These are the cargo pants. And then this is in the closet. I'm not gonna get them right now. I'm not gonna do that. But I do need to do my face routine. Don't do too much in the comments. I did wash my face, but I just feel like right now, like my skin is just, it just needs my skincare. Like it needs it. So we're gonna go over here real quick, do that, and come back in here and get dressed. So I don't know why I like doing that. So we are in the bathroom. I'm about to do my skincare. So my skincare consists of La Roche Posay Solo something purifying foaming cleansing for normal to oily skin. My skin is kind of combined. Like my nose is oily, my cheeks are normal, and then my forehead is on the oily but also dry side. So yeah, this works wonders. As you can see, works wonders. So, I use a kind of water on, the little warm water on my face. My skincare routine is kind of a little ghetto. I'm not even gonna catch y'all, it's a little ghetto. So I just wet my face with water. I don't do all that splashing water on my face, guys. I don't do all that. So, I just put water on my mouth. Mm-hmm. Get one more. I get a pump and head. That's all you really need. Lather it up with my hands. And I just put it on my face.
My dad looks up.
And I used to try to get like my eyelids only because I put lotion all over my face, but also my eyes are prone to get size. So yeah, there's that.
And I'll just put it on like this life told. Do a little under.
I let this sit on my face for like a minute. Because let me tell you, I hate when people wash their face. Oh y'all look, it's Maya. I hate when people like wash their face and they don't leave it on their face. They like wash it, leave it on for 5 seconds. That's not doing nothing. You're not letting none of the ingredients in your face cleanser get into your face and really cleanse your face. So I try to air dry my face for as long as possible, so I get like a clear coat. So yeah, that's how you know it works. That's why I don't be having acne like that. Like you see how like it's getting clear right there? That's what I look for all over my face. But I think I put a little bit too much on my face, so I don't think all this is gonna dry. But we're gonna see. And y'all, I wanted to do a first week of class vlog, like vlog Monday through Friday, but it was hectic. I might do one next week. We'll see. But also put in the comments what you want to see. I don't know, y'all. I just feel like air drying my face helps. Speeds up the process. You know what I'm saying? Speed it up. And so I turn my cold water on. I rinse my face with cold water. Yes. You got a problem? Like tomorrow and I need to put on up the morning.
This is as good as it's gonna get, y'all. Clear enough.
So yeah.
This is the part where like I splash my face with water, so
got it in my hair. And we're 75% done with my skincare regimen. So after this, I usually let my face air dry and get dressed and everything. So that's what we're about to do. We're going to go back to my bad, y'all. We about to go back to my room and figure out what I'm gonna wear. Put lotion on and all that.
And yeah. Oof.
My lights are not on because I'm not a light person. I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm not a light person. So get used to being in the dark. That's all I gotta say. Get used to being in the dark. And I feel like my phone is not leveled and I don't like that. Okay, there we go. So this is my everyday day-to-day lotion. Like if I'm going somewhere, I put on my special fragrance lotions, but every day Nivea gets me right. So that's what we about to put on. Once I lotion up and everything, put my undergarments on, I'm gonna come back and we're gonna decide what I'm gonna wear. Okay, and this is gonna air dry. My face is gonna air dry. All the water on my face, I'm letting it air dry, and then I put lotion on my face. But I put lotion on my face when my skin is a little damp, so I'm gonna come back and show y'all how to do that. So I'll be right back.
Okay, y'all, so this is the first outfit.
Right here.
Cargo pants.
That's smooth, though.
Shirt. Tyrese said it's smooth, though.
You gonna tie them strings on the bottom, or you gonna let them dangle?
I'm going to tie the strings.
No, I'm just making sure, though. Yeah, I'm just making sure.
So this is the first outfit, y'all. I'm not really sure if I'm feeling it. My hair not going to look like this. But what y'all think? Say it in the comments below.
Y'all think I'm finna wear this or the blue dress? I'm gonna try the blue dress on real quick for y'all. But yeah, this had a back look. I got a little tied up, but yeah, I'll be back. Okay, you guys, I got the second outfit on. This, ow, my foot. This is the dress. It's just a regular blue bodysuit. You know what I'm saying? I think I might wear this only because I'm comfortable now and I don't feel like changing into that outfit. So yeah, I guess this is what we're gonna have to do for today. So I'll be right back once I put all these clothes up. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna do to my face and my hair, and then we leave it. Okay, guys. So these are my main two pieces of jewelry that I wear on an everyday basis that you're gonna always see. It's a C for my last name, Cooper. I go hard for my last name, y'all. I love my last name. And then I put this Cuban link. Well, not really Cuban link, but like,
okay,
kind of, sort of.
Yeah, you LA going to the house.
I put this on. It's a butterfly bracelet. Maya, can you clip this? Can you clip this? Your girl over here struggling. Everybody, it's Eric coming.
Oh, damn. Oh, this? Okay.
Y'all, this is my roommate sophomore year. And then she decided to leave me my junior year. And now she's back. Yeah. My sis. My good sis. And then I put these on this hand. If you have not noticed, I'm a gold jewelry type of girl. I used to be silver, but I feel like gold brings out my melanin better. Kyra, what time is it?
8:48.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm almost ready too. 11:48. Y'all still in the bed.
Girl, we're ready.
She got to throw her sandals on. I just gotta change my shirt and I'm smooth.
Y'all act like y'all right beside the calf.
We are.
I'm right beside the calf. The calf is right there.
Girl, it's a straight shot. Do you know it takes me 5 minutes to watch the calf? I've timed it. You know how many times I walk to the calf? And this like my third week walking to the calf.
Okay. This is my butterfly bracelet, so I'm just put butterfly necklace on. And I have to do it backwards because it's clasp different. So, yeah. That's what we're going to do.
Mm-hmm. Y'all taking pictures?
Yeah, I want to take pictures. This girl, her name is Brianna. It's like Bria. What is it? Bria Snaps? Brianna Snaps? Something like that. And she's doing pictures in the calf, $5 for 2 edits. I think I want to do that just for like memory's sake since it's our senior year.
Okay.
I told her that it would be nice, and she was like,
"I'm hot."
No, that's not what you said.
She said it'd be other times.
Okay, so what you do? All go say.
Yeah, it'd be other times supposed to take pictures.
But the last first fried chicken Wednesday, there's no other time for that.
Right, Kyra. Right.
But there will be a last fried chicken Wednesday.
That's in 8 months, man. So
you
gonna have no pictures? I mean,
she's
gonna take
pictures.
Hers regardless. I'm gonna say, are you gonna be in this?
Jewelry done. Let me show you my shoes. I don't go wear. Gonna wear these. Cute and
those
simple.
Are cute and those
simple.
Are
yeah, these are sandals. Okay. So that's
good,
the fit.
Sure.
And I got a gold anklet on, y'all. So this is the fit. Mm-hmm. So now I'm gonna go back to the bathroom, do my hair, and we'll be ready to go. So let's go this way. Oh, guys, this is Kyra.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. So I just told you I'm about to do my hair.
You kept to us, though.
I'm literally about to do my hair right now.
Oh,
I said with time. Y'all always do with time.
How about y'all go now to reserve our spot in line?
You cannot do that.
I'm sorry.
You didn't do this the past 2 days. Call her, tell her to get the hell up. If you go, you can be ready to go.
Who?
And the crazy thing is, y'all probably be planning this stuff the night before, the day before your shoot.
No, Kim don't put no outfits out. That'd be her problem. She don't have no outfit in mind, or she have an outfit in mind, and then she don't like it. Then she don't know what to do. Then I have to go to her room and pick something out.
Yeah, but once you don't like that fit you picked up,
that's it's rad.
Like, yeah, exactly. Now it's gonna take another 30 minutes.
Exactly.
Okay, you guys. So I think I'm gonna do a hot ponytail.
Oh my God, look at
Donnie's
leg.
What is that?
It's kind of a bun. It's kind of a
beauty. Hot ponytail.
So you guys, we're going with the hot ponytail.
Oh, let me show you the back.
Yeah, it's burning back there. Did they get to see that? I don't even know if they really saw it for real or not. Might have to do this, y'all. Cause my arm getting tired. I'm not even gonna cap to you. Do I have a long one in there? Or like a big one?
Yeah.
In a bowl?
Yeah.
Okay, you guys. I'm trying to hurry up. So I'm supposed to be out of here at 11:50, and it's what time?
11:50.
Yeah, so.
No freshman info.
I know. That's why I told Kyra to go ahead, because I know them freshmen all running into the cab.
And I decided to put the
hoodie
on.
They look cute.
The sneakers.
Mm-hmm. All right, you guys, so we're going to do it one more time. Just for some
what? I'm going to the what's that called?
You got more that occasion?
Not to, yeah.
You said you want where?
To the mall, but not today.
I want to go.
Yeah, but I'm going today. But I'm saying, like, you can still go.
Okay.
But I'm going to go shopping and shit.
Yeah, when I tell you, when Maya used to be here, we used to go to the mall. We used to go to the mall almost every other day.
But I want to go to the Crabtree. That lady got, you see that lady? I can't help. You ain't see that lady got kidnapped at Cape Crafty?
Mm-hmm.
Girl, I got shorts to use on TikTok.
Okay, you got it.
So,
this one we're working with. I don't know how to do edges. So I usually just do a little swoop. Get it swooped up. To make it look like I did my edges. Even though I didn't. And boom. We're done. That's a little tight. Okay.
Okay. Now that that's done, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back. So, I just had to get this. This is my spoolie for my eyebrows. So, I just go. Yes, I know I have a weird shape for us, so don't do too much in the comments. And I use this I Envy by Kiss brow pomade in the shade of Mocha. And I just dip my brush. Do it that and yeah. Feel my eyebrow now. And boom. The other end, and I'll kind of blend it out. And boom, eyebrows done. For my lips, I'm not doing too much. I'm just gonna put this butter gloss on. Gonna call it a day. Oh, my neck was stuck. Okay. And then for my perfume, I use Chanel Gabrielle. I'm an old perfume type of girl, y'all. And we're done. That is the look for today. Put it on. And we're done. So I'm gonna go get my bag and we're gonna be out the door. So see you in a few. Okay, I got the bag. It's the Coach. So yeah, it's my Coach bag. Got the camera just in case. I wanna use my camera instead. But yeah. We're gonna meet Nyla and Daquan downstairs and walk over. Kyra's gonna meet us down there. There you go. Y'all, we met somebody on the elevator.
Yeah. Okay, you guys, Nyla and Daquan are finally here. Where Daquan at? Yeah, fit check. What you got on?
I don't know. Oh, so this is like a regular tee mm-hmm. from the mini mart for $5. Mm-hmm. This right here is the NCCU varsity jacket. This is free as well. Mm-hmm. These are some American Eagle jeans, of course, of quality. And I made some bigger rips myself. And then these are Prada's.
Yeah. Nyla, what you got on?
The dress is Fashion Nova.
Uh-huh.
The boobies is from Mommy.
Yeah.
The butt is from Mommy. Right now I'm blank. Cut that out. But yeah, the dress is from Fashion Nova. Glasses, muscle sports. The bag is so far. And the shoes is Gucci. Hold on, wait. They can't see. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So yeah. Hold on, let me get Maya when I get closer. Maya, what you got on?
Girl. Damn, where's that
storm? Edge?
This
is the
pants are from Edge.
Pants, Edge.
Shirt, just a regular shirt.
Mm-hmm.
And then my
dumb.
That's it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I like that.
Y'all, look at my HBCU. Yesterday we had a bad storm, and when I tell you, the tree knocked down out the ground.
That's why we ain't had no power.
I know, that's why we ain't had no power for like 5 hours straight. This is a better view of it. Hold on. Let me get past. That's what I'm saying. That's a big tree. Yikes.
Yeah. Not kidding.
We are in line. Or chicken. They playing music. It's kind of packed. A little bit. We're kind of close in line. Kind of, sort of.
It's hot. It is hot right here. Like, there's no AC anywhere.
No AC. We finally got power. Good vibes.
You walking the hot?
Huh?
You walking the hot?
It is. Sometimes.
I can't be there.
Real quick, just to see if there's any work I need to do and figure out what I'm gonna do for the rest of the day, since my classes were earlier. So yeah, I'm free for the rest of the day. It's hot, I don't know, but so once I get into the office, I'll come back on here because I'm too hot.
All right, you guys, I'm back in the office with my two favorite boss, Mr.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't have no one. All right.
Mr. Jennings and Mr. Byron say hey to the vlog. Maybe I'm trying to act right now. I don't care. Anyways, yeah, I've been here for a little minute. I just forgot to record. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. That's the stew. Chick-fil-A over there. I'll take a little video later on. But yeah. Oh, Miss Jennifer. Mm-hmm. It's a little cooler in here.
What are
you doing? Mm-hmm. My camera died. That's why I'm not vlogging to my camera. So I'm vlogging on my phone. Sadly. It's been a good day. I kind of want to get my toes done. I'm going to go to Sweet Frog. I want to go some shopping. Mm-hmm. We'll figure it out later. But I'll be back. I might go do some work. Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. Okay, you guys. It's been a busy day. I know I said I was going to come back after I left the office. But after that, it got real hectic. Had to go to Target. I went to Sweet Frog. And I had to go somewhere else, and I came back and I took a nap, and then I had to do somebody's hair, so that took a long time. And now I just gotta start off my face away, remember skincare routine, ghetto skincare. That's really it on my regular day, regular Wednesday. So I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned and look out for some more.
Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Saying, you a bad bitch, put your hands up.